Good evening. And how are you today? You look tired. It's obvious. I made the right choice today. You need some rest. This work week, it's been too hard. You need your rest. And today, this video is set up to help you get that rest. Some people like the sound of my leather jacket. So we'll whisper quietly. And we'll pull some of that negative energy out of your mind. Spirit. I need you to relax. Breathe through your nose, out through your mouth. Feel the waves of breath in through your nose. Smoke coming from your mouth should look like tendrils of an octopus, the squid, the nautilus, sweeping over your body, pulling the stresses of the day out of your being, helping your subconscious mind a little bit at a time, just a little bit at a time. Let your subconscious slowly take over the hemispheres of your mind. You need your rest. You need your rest. None of this week's worries should matter to you. Exercise. focused right here in the center of my forehead. Keep your eyes focused. Sweeping away. Let the rain sweep it all away. Thank you. seeking to come back. You need your rest. You need your rest. And the only way for you to achieve that is by closing your eyes. Find some peace. The seclusion of being alone in your thoughts, being alone inside your mind, allowing your subconscious to awaken and control and pull your breathing in and out on command, as it has the day you were born until the day you die, sweeping oxygen in the room, replenishing the cells, helping your body heal from the day's misfortunes, helping your mind heal from the interruptions to your thoughts, the interruptions of your day. Don't think less of yourself. You are a unique creation. You are a unique creation, deserving of rest, deserving of some peace, deserving of some respite from the events of the day around you. Of yourself. You are unique. You are special in this universe. You are important to the creation around you, and the creation around you bends to your will. You bend it to your will. Deserve. You take charge of the events of the day around you. You take the negative aspects of your life and you pull them away. Pull those negative aspects of your life away, far and away, far and away. You deserve this. We take it away. is no rest for the wicked. So clear your thoughts of hate and evil and anger. Find your rest. Find your peace. Thank you. learn to love ourselves again. We find those aspects of our psyche hidden to others, shielded to protect that one inch of our mind. Sleep, we go to those places, we go to those quiet rooms in our minds, and we find ourselves again, and we learn to love ourselves again, to embrace who we really are. Find a measure of peace the world robs us of every day until the rains come, until rest comes, until night falls, and the torments of our day, of our week, of our month, of our lives fades away. We find peace. Things are here. All of these things are there inside you. The love, peace, rest, healing. All of these things are inside you. Inside me. They are not inside us. You can only find these things in you. You must endeavor to seek peace in your own mind, to forgive yourself. Find forgiveness. You must first love yourself before you can love anyone else. You have to love yourself first and see that you're not so bad after all, that you're a unique, special person in this world, and you deserve the respect given to someone you love. Find that respect, find that love. Then can you show it to the world. You need your rest. Without your rest, you can't go on. You can't find the first two without rest. You can't heal the latter without rest. You need to find your respite in the middle of the night and sleep. Find comfort in the warmth of a soft bed, in the darkness where alone you can find the first three things in your subconscious and release those feelings, those emotions to your conscious mind. fast. You must heal. The body can heal itself. Heal the mind. Heal the spirit. Heal the body. Rest will heal the body. Heal the mind. Son and the Holy Spirit is within you, and they were telling you the truth, even though they continually hide the truth from humanity. The truth will not be held back, and the truth has been given to you. The mind, the Father, the body, the Son, the spirit, your chi, the triangle. Working together, these three things can make you a powerful individual in the world. But if you break or turn any corner of the triangle away, you lose focus, you lose energy, you lose your spirit, and you cannot heal, you cannot rest. Filled with wickedness, despair, you will not love yourself. You can't. No. So heal that mind. Heal that body. Heal that spirit. Release that negative energy. Release that negative spirit. You have a spirit more than capable of doing all the body and the mind needs. Form your triumphant triangle. The mind, the body, and the spirit. Your spirit is strong. Your spirit is unique amongst the stars and the heavens. All of creation bending its will to make you this one unique creation on the planet Earth. You are unique. You are one of a kind. You deserve your peace. us once more. I hope you have a most blessed day and a restful night. And know that Dr. Andrew Michaels is here for you.